Hello my friends, it's Nina, and for this video I am doing an updated room tour. So my last room tour was a year ago. It was in June, and it is June 2019. It's been a year. And I just thought I would show you guys what my room has become after a year. And I do want to mention real quick that I am moving. It's a really spontaneous move and I didn't really want to move. It's only been a year and a half that I've been here. The time has come. But anyway, let's get into the room tour. I am also just going to be doing it like a casual vlog style. My last video I did it more of a formal kind of tripod setup everywhere, but I just feel like I should talk a little bit more about things up close. So I'm just going to give you guys a nice pan of what my room looks like. It really hasn't changed at all furniture wise, so everything stayed pretty much the same except I just added stuff to my room. I especially like my room in the morning because the sun hits my lamp and my wall so nicely, and if you follow me on Instagram, you know I always take those morning pictures and put them on my story. The way that I set up my room, it's really nice in the morning and I feel like it made me a morning person. I'm really gonna miss this window. I'm a big fan of natural sunlight, so it was very important for me to have all this brightness in my room. I don't have any lights on. It's wonderful. So we will start with the entrance to the room. Here is my door, and I have this little corner so that I can hang all of my stuff. I hung one of those command hooks, and then I just have this soft robe. I have my bathrobe, and then I have a towel, and it's also hanging on a command hook. It's literally just this little corner. I kind of wanted to make space of this corner because it's not big, but it's not the smallest either, so I just felt like something should go here. So I have this coat hanging, hat hanging, what is this, clothes hanging hanger stick thing. I'm not really sure where I got it, but I do recommend some kind of coat hanging, hat hanging system. I have my bucket hats, I have more hats, I have my go-to scarf, I wear the scarf all the time, I have my second go-to scarf, and then I just have a bunch of bags. I also have a Polaroid camera, and then I have my tote bag. I also have a little cough mask, face mask thing. I have it if I'm not wearing makeup and I just want to cover myself. I have my go-to hats. This hat has gone through a lot, it's brown now, but it's black. I have my version 2 army bomb. I haven't gotten the version 3 yet. I have my everyday backpack. I have my fanny pack. And this is just such a useful thing. And that is this corner. Next, I am moving on to my beautiful desk. Now, if you can recall, this is where I do all my study videos. This is where I edit my videos. This is where I did work and schoolwork back in the day when I was in college. This desk is from IKEA. I got it a long time ago. I got it in the color red. I'm glad I did. I like having a red desk. I feel like it just matches my aesthetic if I have one. But now I will show you everything in detail.
Here is my desk, and then here is the wall in front of the desk. As you can see, I really like color. Despite my clothes being mostly black and gray and white, I do love having a colorful room. I feel like it just makes me feel creative and gives me inspiration. Starting over here, I have my iPad Pro with a pencil. I use this to edit my video thumbnails and whatever else I want to edit, and I also sketch and draw in here. I have my phone. Namjoon. I have my bullet journal right here, so as soon as I wake up, I can write in it, or if I'm working here, I can write on it. I also can just toss it in my backpack if I need it. And then I have a bunch of notebooks. These notebooks are from Muji, and this notebook is for my YouTube videos. I actually like to write down my video ideas and kind of just organize them, brainstorm all that. And then I have three notebooks for studying Korean. I have an actual notebook for Korean, and this is where I write lyrics of songs and translate them. And then this one is for vocab, just because vocab can take a lot of space, so I have three notebooks for that. Moving on, here's my alarm clock, and then here you can play CDs. It also has a radio, but I don't really listen to the radio. Here are my non-prescription glasses from YesStyle, except YesStyle for some reason took off all of their glasses inventory, so glasses are not available anymore. But here are my blue light blocking non-prescription glasses. I just wear them if I'm editing with contact lenses on. I have my sticky pads that are very useful. I have my little pencil case full of pens. A lot of them are from Muji. I have my scissors from Daiso. And then I have my handy lotion. It's got Jimin on it. I have a stapler, although I rarely use it. And then here is just the storage unit. It's this orange yellow color. And then I just put all of my technology in here, I guess. My external hard drive, my card reader, I have my headphones, some scrunchies here, some batteries, my portable charger, a flash drive, and then my Polaroid charger. So this is just where I kind of just store everything. I definitely recommend having an area where you can just like throw stuff, because otherwise it's going to be kind of annoying to not be able to be messy sometimes and just have a place to put things away, or else the rest of your desk will be messy.
Here I have this paper organizer. You can get it from like an office store or something. I have more notebooks. I have the BTS Map of the Soul Persona album. I have this little mini tripod. Oh, I've got my vitamins here. And then I've got my Ryan water bottle here. I kind of want to move on from gummy vitamins. I have my painting here that I did with Jasmine. I just have this red pencil cup that holds more pens. I have these little clothespins, as you can see. And that's how I hang all these up. I have a lip balm, hair ties, pencil sharpener. I don't really know why I have it. I don't know why I have pencils. I don't really write with pencils. Oh my god, I really have no purpose for pencils. Except for drawing, maybe. But anyway. Then I have these two little plates. I got these two plates from Daiso, and I'm really happy I got them because I wanted something to hold my go-to earrings and jewelry. I also have my Berkeley little pin. I have my two watches that I wear all the time. I definitely recommend little plates to hold your miscellaneous items. Here I have birthday cards and some cards that you guys wrote to me. I have some stickers and other miscellaneous items. I have a compact mirror, my everyday pencil case, and then finally, my favorite part of my room, my wall. I am so bummed I have to take this down, but I hope I can replicate this in my new room. But this is my wall full of Polaroids and stickers. In my first room tour video, I had one line, but then eventually I added another just to give some height to where I'm looking, because it used to be just this and it just kind of felt, it didn't really feel roomy. And so I added another one and it just kind of literally gave height. Eventually I thought I was going to put another one, but I'm moving. So I have these Polaroids that I took. I have all these BT21 stickers. I actually got them as gifts from two subscribers that I met at a concert, the BTS concert. You can also get these online. I have my little Koya plushie keychain that I just kind of hang here. I have Chimmy, Shuki, Tata, and Mang. Here I have this collage that I made a long time ago. I made this little painting out of construction paper and paint, and then I just kind of cut around it so that this newspaper can show. Well, it's more like a magazine paper. And then here I just painted more, and it's a nice colorful element. And then here is kind of my cork board. I don't have a cork board, so I just used a scrap piece of paper. I tested watercolor on it a long time ago. I thought it was cute, so I just hung it up with a little push pin. And then here I put quotes and song lyrics just for me to see when I lift my head sometimes as I'm working. I have a quote from Kafka on the Shore, from The Little Prince. I have a song lyric from Microcosmos by BTS. And then I have song lyrics from Answer Love Myself by BTS, and then also Epiphany by BTS. These songs are just beautiful and apply to my life, okay? But that is it for my desk. It really helps me feel creative and productive. Next is my bed. This is a queen size bed. I like having a lot of space to sleep. This is a painting that I did a while ago. And because when I came here for the first time, there was a screw on the wall, I just put my painting on the wall. I have this nice white sheet. Here I have two pillows. I'm a simple woman. I only need two pillows. And then I have this heart-shaped pillow that I got for my birthday. Pillows are a really great gift. Like, this is so cute. And I use this to rest my head on if I need some elevation. And then if you're wondering why my pillow covers are different, I change my pillowcases often for my skin. I change them every other time I shower, just so I can feel clean. And so my pillowcases rarely ever match. My bed is a nice Tempur-Pedic because I am an old lady. I have back problems. But that is it for my bed. And it is right next to my desk.
Moving on, here is this corner with my dresser.
This used to be a little space for me to sit on to read or get work done, but it's kind of become a place to store my blankets and extra pillows. Here is my dresser. It is from IKEA, and I really like this little corner. It just feels so fresh, and again, with the colors, it just gives me inspiration and a sense of creativity. Here I have my laundry basket so I can toss clothes in there instead of putting them on the floor. I have this tiny little ottoman block. It's very tiny. And then I have my ukulele. Her name is Agnes. I have another painting over here. And then guys, this is Junie. You might remember Junie from my last room tour video, but look how much she's grown. I'm so proud of you. This is a pothos plant, and I water it when it needs to be watered, and I keep it here because of this natural sunlight. By the way, I do have this giant door. On the outside, it doesn't really have a balcony. It just has this little fake balcony, but you can't really step out there. But this has provided so much natural sunlight. I will miss this door. Thank you, door, for taking care of Junie. I have two different paintings here. I did
did this for my first painting with Nina, I think. I have this candle that I literally never light because I don't have a lighter, but it just sits here, you know, it looks nice. I have this little jade colored bowl and it has this eat veggies not friends little magnets, and I just have a bunch of rings that I never wear, and then this friendship bracelet. I have these fake flowers stuck in a lemonade bottle that I drank such a long time ago. It's a cute little addition, and also since these are fake flowers, they never die. You can also use dried flowers or real flowers, but real flowers, they die. I have this little jewelry holder here that I just use to hold my glasses, my sunglasses, my old prescription glasses, and a bunch of non-prescription glasses. I have this really dusty mirror, but that's why I have this little microfiber towel from Daiso, and I can just, let's see. Wow, look at that difference. Beautiful. And then I just keep my microfiber towel here. It's pretty cute. I have another jewelry holder for earrings that I never wear. I have this little storage unit for earrings and other miscellaneous items, all my bracelets and old watches, random stuff here. I have a little polar bear. And then I have these paper flowers from my Spanish class in high school. This is a paper mache bottle that I made in an art class. I still have it. And then I have this old Coke bottle with more fake flowers. And it's just a cute little area that kind of spices up my room. And then obviously my clothes are in here. And then also I do have some Christmas lights kind of hanging up here all the way to over there. I like how it hangs kind of diagonally, so it kind of just brings my room together. Next to this corner, I have another corner. My room is kind of divided into corners, as you can see. This is where I do my makeup, and this is my makeup collection. Here is this little ottoman storage unit that has stuff in here, but I use this to sit, and this is where I do my makeup. I also have my tripod right here so I can film videos. And then I have a full body mirror from IKEA. Oh, by the way, this storage ottoman is from TJ Maxx back in the day. I have my mirror right here so I can check on my outfits. Try to have some mirrors in your room if you have a small room. It just gives an illusion of space. And that is my makeup corner.
And then finally, we have my closets. I will dearly miss this closet because of all the shelves it has. These shelves were in here. I'm gonna miss them.
But here is my closet. It is the cleanest it's ever been just because I recently cleaned out my closet. Here is the rest of the closet. I have some boxes over there, a little Christmas tree up there, and then I have all of my bedding up here. I didn't have room for a bookshelf, so I have all of my books here. I have this little container here that holds all my hats, and then my RJ hairband. And that is pretty much my closet. This just has a lot of storage that I will dearly miss, but it definitely looks nice because I cleaned it. I do recommend trying to get clothes hangers that kind of look alike. This hanger, I don't know where you came from. Otherwise, I have hangers that all are identical, so it kind of looks uniform and even. And that is my closet.
And that is pretty much it for this room. A lot happened in this room. Moving is bittersweet, but I'm also excited for some change as well. Even though I've only been here for like a year and a half, but I hope you enjoyed this room tour. I hope that this video was helpful or that you may have gotten a tip or two out of it, but that will be it for this room tour. And this is the last video that I'm going to film in this room. I'm gonna miss it a lot, but here's to a new part of my life, I guess. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Goodbye, my friends.